backwards pass. Will it be a double pass? There is. Penetration is out of the secondary. Jackson of Bellman. Quarterback run all the way. Get about it. Johnny Sale, the junior. Raise through the motion, man. And they battle that time, and Lorenzi doesn't get a thing. The backfield, the senior. Quarterback run all the way. Joseph with a beautiful block. Single with Morenci, straight up and down. And he loses it on his way down as it pops into the arms of Justin Warren. Do they give it to Warren? Yes! And then a point back. And if Badgerman had his back that time too. Morenci slowed down, loses it again. A&M's got it. Moves back into the game. Bumps. Reggie McNeil keeps it. He'll take it. Touchdown, A&M. Here comes the heat, and he's down. Back. So nobody was here, all of us put him on the ground, and barely. Didn't get back to the pitch. It's homecoming weekend, it's still on Oklahoma, they're still in Georgia. Out of the gun. Again, great protection from McNeil, and he's got a first down. Joseph, Willie, yes! Touchdown, A&M! So points off.
You want to bring your A game, and that's what sets it.
32. Going to the wide receiver, Mercy. McNeil, the reverse. Well, nice move by Murphy. Now, how much can he make out of it? Trying to catch it. Way fake to McNeil on third and long. Going for it, he's got it. And a first down.
A decent play for Texas A&M.
Now it's going to be second and short. I feel so double pitch, huge hole inside. Now Jason Carter, Rodgers into Murphy, waited for the block, and broke like the screen. Jason Carter, the former quarterback at A&M, nice movement. Now it's going to be first down inside the 25. McNeil waggles it out, going back the other way. Touchdown, Terrence Murphy.
Chance to look three or four times at different receivers and then step back and throw it. You can know that your offense.
So now will it be the final snap? McNeil. He's got the arm strength. We know that. Now a jump ball. It's tipped